Another controversial bill was signed into law by Texas Governor Greg Abbott. It bans drive-through and overnight early voting. It also adds new ID requirements for absentee voting and restricts mail-in ballots. The poll watchers will also have more free movement within a polling place, and election judges who obstruct them could also face criminal penalties. The legislation will go into effect on December 3rd and is already being challenged with several lawsuits.